That's the good evening to all. Good evening, I'm here again on Beer Street. This upstairs is the Prime Minister's office, government headquarters. This is the Prime Minister's office over here and government headquarters. And you can see the statue of Sir Bradley Adams, who is a national hero of Barbados. He was the father of Barbados' second Prime Minister, Tom Adams. So Bradley Adams was the Prime Minister of the West Indies, and he was also a Premier of Barbados. And again, I'm on Bear Street near Road in St. Michael. Over here is Browns Beach, which is situated along the west southwest coast of Barbados and is a part of the Caribbean area. Bear Street is just 1 minute south of Bridgetown, which is the country's capital. This is the main route into Bridgetown, coming from the south coast of Barbados. This is the statue of Sir Bradley Adams. This is just outside of the Prime Minister's office and government headquarters. You see the Bear Street Esplanade, and this is Browns Beach over here. So Bear Street is just 1 minute south of Bridgetown, which is the country's capital, as I said before. And it is the main artery into the city if you are coming from the south coast of Barbados. Again, and next door to the Prime Minister's office was the former Government Information Service building, which was once Bear Street Boys School as well. And next door to the government headquarters is the government printing and sales department. So three government departments along Bear Street. Along Bear Street, you will come across a number of places of entertainment and nightclubs, such as the Boatyard, Harbor Light, and Port Pirate Square. Back at the Bear Street Main Road and the Bear Street Esplanade and the Government Information Service Building, and all here is Browns Beach once again, which is a part of the Carlisle Bay Area. Thank you guys for watching, and have a blessed evening.